making another try at 339 on a 2 3/8 axle.